Hi, I'm Dr. Timothy Arnold. I'm Chief Medical Officer. One of our focuses recently has been to develop a unit specifically for our elderly patients. Just because someone in their elderly years is having trouble with their memory does not mean they automatically have dementia. One of the most common questions I get asked by family members is, can you help my loved one? The answer to that is, we don't know. But we do know that the first step is to have a thorough evaluation.